22. All right, so at 3 o'clock I'll probably end this. Yeah, screw that, man. I don't want to deal with those zombies. Zombos. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that either. Oh, wow. The title is written as follows. Bring the light of truth to the three spirits. Okay. A picture of a valiant. It's set. Yes, the picture of the valiant is turned orange. I heard crows. Go F yourself, crows. You freaking a-hole. I know what you did to my cousin, and I don't appreciate it. My cousin was attacked by crows. The picture of the saint has turned green. Picture of a sage. Yes. Cool. As long as I don't upset the crows. Lisa, protected by the three spirits. A picture of a woman wearing a bracelet, a necklace, and a crown. There's a switch at the bottom of the picture. Press it. Yeah. I think that was easy, you know. What is this? Oh, cool, the final mask. Yeah. To give the lockpick. Oh. Wait, does that mean I can go down there? Oh, shoot. I swear to God, I'm going to hell. I really am. Those things that you put a hole where the eye should be. Oh no. A stone statue with holes where the eyes, nose, and mouth should be. Oh my god. See, that didn't even sound like blood was coming out of it. It just sounded like it was tanking a fucking shit. The stone statue with a hole where the mouth should be. Oh ho ho, I wonder what you could do with that. Oop. Yes. Right on, man. I don't have to fight it. Fight whatever it's in there. Just screw that stuff, man. I don't want to fight whatever is in there. Man. I'd rather eat a dozen dicks. Will you take the shotgun shells? I will shake the cotton. Take the shotgun shells, man. I earn those. Let's go back to the save room and see how that and dispose of some stuff that we don't need, like the ink ribbon. So that's probably the only thing I don't need right now. So yeah, let's get on to that. Do 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 do. I feel like that zombie's gonna jump up at any moment. I feel like he will. But they're just keeping us out of the moment, you know what I mean? Alright. I'll save and then we'll just be on our way. Alright, guys? Alright. Alright. I got my shotgun, which I'm very happy about. So that means that I'm really deep into the survival horror, you know what I mean, baby? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's get some of these ebbs. Let's see if this guy's okay. Richard is resting peacefully. You should probably just leave him alone. But what if he dies? What am I supposed to do about that? Okay. Richard, listen to me. Don't tell him about the handy and freaking training practice. Okay? Okay, we're good. I just realized there's another mask missing. There's no further use for this key. Discard it? Sure. Right on. Oh wow. Freaking spooky. Oh shit! Wow. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh, we got him.
Thanks.
That was a sucky boss fight, man. That's a nice shotgun. Oh my god, it's still alive. Oh. They just hit my man Richard. Richard! It's okay! I already told Chris! Oh god. Oh shoot. Hey, get back here, bro. Why are you slithering away? Heh, nice one. Alright. What is this? Will you take the death mask? Oh my god. Alright, did I waste my bullets? Alright, I got. Hell yeah. I will take that. Oh my god. Man, Richard's dead. The snake ate him. Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. Insta kill. That was awesome. I don't know how he got there, though. Oh my god, I'm not. not looking forward to this. Because whatever is in that freaking coffin, it's going to come and it's going to try to eat my asshole. I just know it. Alright. Let me save real quick. I'll be trick transition. I can never say that. Alright, so I think I'm good right now, so let me just equip this. Just in case, I'm not ready. I'm not ready for this. Like, I don't even, like, will it kill me? Ooh. Stone statue with a hole where the nose should be. Well, I got just the thing for you, amigo. Bam! Yeah, what do you think was gonna happen? Freaking rainbows and sunshine was gonna come out? Alright, let's go. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Oh, my God. Oh my God. Oh. Oh God, this has freaking. Ah! Oh, he's dead. Man. What's in here? There was a switch. Press it? Yeah. There's something here. Wow, that really shows that it's not made by Umbrella. Oh wait, y'all don't know about that yet. 90s kids didn't know about that. Is that shotgun ammo? I will take that. That was a pretty easy boss fight, I have to admit. I mean, I didn't think it was gonna, I mean, it didn't even hit me, so, I guess, we're good. Let's see where we have to go. Shut the hell up, wolf. Jesus. Alright, let's go up these stairs. Ding, ding, ding. All right, let's head back. So, yeah, we got rid of all the death masks, you know, that's good. That's good. That means more bullcrap like this is going to be in the way. Shoot, what episode is this? 5 or 6? It's probably 6, I think, because trying to shorten down the series a little bit, something like that. But I hope you all enjoyed. You know, this has been one heck of an episode, I gotta admit. So, without further ado, anyway, I love you guys, and I will see y'all in the next video. Later.